feeling. I tell myself keep walking on. Here's something up ahead, water falling like a song. An everlasting stream, your river carries me home.
I'm Raymond, and today we're in downtown Maryville in the heart of Blount County. And I want to talk to you a little bit today about the ministry known as Simply Love. It all began about 6 months ago when God began to change my view along with some other men's view of what ministry really is. We began talking about what ministry really was and how it should be done. So what is Simply Love, you ask? Well, it's just a different way of doing church. It's the thing that's going to change our community. It's the ministry that'll change you, because it's how Jesus did ministry. It's not a monetary donation. It's about you and I going out to the hurting and showing them the love of Christ. So today I want to introduce you to a family that God placed in our path that we was able to minister to through His name. Their names are the Snyders, and so I'm going to let them tell their story.
We once lived on a 40-acre farm, and we had everything. And then, just out of nowhere, the times got hard. We saw cattle go. We had to sell our stuff.
Family heirlooms.
Fairly, yes. And then we found ourselves with no place to live. My best friend got us a place in her sister's backyard where we lived in a tent.
That was about 6 weeks.
We went through 70 mile per hour winds the whole time praying to God. We held the tent up. It was a hurricane that had come through. After that, we had rain for a complete week in coldness. There were times where you could tell that the devil was trying to get us to break, and we did not. We prayed to God. We thanked God for a place to still lay our heads.
We were grateful for the tent.
Yes. And each and every day before we go to bed, we thank God for that day. Our story is the story of Job. Down to lesions, we found out, we went to the emergency room, we had gotten scabies from wood. My mom was bad, broke out from it. We have no income. The hospital worked with us. That was God. Even gave us a meal while we were there. We cannot stress to you how much we love and appreciate God and the people that let God use them as their vessel to help strangers. It makes me proud to tell God at night, thank you for the good and greatness and the love of people that do things for you
that we didn't think even were there.
You hear us say around here a lot, simply love. Simply Love is across the aisle, across the street, and across the world as we do ministry together. Simply Love is a ministry that God is using in a tremendous way to reach people with the gospel of the Lord Jesus Christ. Our massive Simply Love Feeds Alcoa is coming up here in February in a few weeks. And so God is using this ministry. If you'll go to fbalcoa.org and click on the link to our Facebook page, you can join the team there of Simply Love and also see some of the projects that God has allowed us to be a part of. It's Simply Love is simply surrendering to Christ and letting Christ do through us what we can never do on our own.